Actually, that job I was talking about, I quit my job, which I usually get fired, so it kind of felt like a month. I get fired from every job. I got fired from my first job ever. I was 14. I worked at a Little Caesar's Pizza. A little manager guy came out about that tall. It was my fault. This guy, the customer came into the place. He looks at this customer and says, "Excuse me, how are you retaining these pizzas?" And I said, "It's hard to say. Because they get smaller as you eat them." He said, oh. That was a common question, though. People would call in, they'd ask that. They go, "How big are your small pizzas?" I go, 10 inches. "How big is that?" 14 inches. And nobody's lying! Whoever asked that question, they always had the same follow-up question. I don't know why. How many pieces are in that pizza? It doesn't matter, right? You don't know how big it is.